Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Au revoir.
Shall I give you the tour? My throat is so dry. Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. Oh, so thirsty. Thank you. Don't move now.
What have you done to my daughter?
the hell? Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? You and I will break you.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult a summoner. Don't waste my time. A rat can't run from the dragon's claws.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. If it's just looking, window shop away. Bits and bobs? I see. Please do take a look at my new stock. Excellent. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage. Shall I choose something for you? Oh, you've brought in something special. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Good day, then.